study, because we know that traditionally there's a lot of challenges in accommodating dedicated cycling facilities on street corridors, because unlike most roadways that don't have street corridors, where we can make traffic lane adjustments, shift traffic lanes, make adjustments to the extra cross sections around the street corridor, tracks being present, it limits what the options that are available. And at the same time, there's still a lot of demand for drivers and cyclists and all the other competing users in the street. Having said that, there's nothing in this study that would preclude the city looking at those corridors in the future. I mean, we've looked at making cycling enhancements on College Street in sections where we don't have space for bike lanes, including rush hour shadows. So yes, it's not as much as a dedicated cycling facility, but we are looking at the improvements where we can. And there's nothing in this study that precludes us from looking beyond the study area in the future. The comment was made about building a network of separate facilities and integrating more connections. What we see here is the start of a network. We're looking at developing a grid. And like other aspects of the bike plan, it will grow and evolve, and new connections will be added to it as time progresses. This study itself obviously has a finite scope and a finite area.
Awesome, because I also wanted to say it's just a great study. These two roads are similar. They should be in a study together. That's great. I mean, as a, you're saying you don't have delivery truck drivers here, but I use both these streets as a moving truck driver. So town accounts, you have big box vehicles. It's just impossible trying to, the loss of that one lane in terms of, potential slowdowns or convenience, passing convenience, whatever it is just nothing compared to just not having to deal with that stress of trying to share this lane that's wide enough for a motor vehicle or a bike. Between two of them and being, pressured by other drivers to do so. And so, for me, it's just like this would make these roads available and, and safe. Instead of right now when I ride on them, it's half walking and half cycling. And the cycling is really scary. So, from the point of a delivery, I also think, honestly, that's probably a chance to go faster.